Hello and welcome. My name is Mahima, an international best-selling author and creator of the Inner Peace Formula. As a result of working with us, our students feel more peaceful, powerful, and joyful in the here and now. A lot of them get very clear, crystal clear, about their genius, their mission, and their purpose in life. I want to share with you some insights that I wish someone had shared with me years ago when I was struggling as a personal growth mentor, trying to make my way in this world and figure out how to become successful. The one thing that I know now, which I didn't know back then, is that I was pretty delusional about success. I had this dream about being discovered, about some kind of a miracle happening that would project me into some kind of different reality. What I've learned since then is that success is not random. It is not a random happening. It is intentional. It is doing things that will create the success you're looking for. So let me give you an example. If you want to have a deep, intimate, beautiful, loving, conscious relationship, you need to be working on your relationship. And it's not just a one-time deal, like we've got problems, let's work on our marriage. No. It is understanding that it will be a continual journey of planting seeds and weeding out the garden in your relationship through empowering conversations that are deep and honest, through doing things that create and spark joy and connection and bliss in each other, by being intentional in letting your partner know what you love about them and why you're so grateful that they are in your life, and this on a consistent, almost daily basis. Let's talk about monetary success, right? Again, it's an area where we think, boom, we should just have some sort of a business plan or something, we should have the money to invest in the project, and then everything should just go amazing from there onward. Again, it is intentional, driven, passionate, dedicated work that's going to get you to those bigger numbers. So you need to be able to put your sleeves up and get to work. You need to be able to go, there's a problem, no problem, I'll fix that problem. There's a boulder in the way, we'll get the boulder out of the way. There's suddenly a river in the way, you'll freaking find a way to, you know, build a boat to get over the river, okay? Success is dedication, folks, and it is intentional. What are you willing to do to have the success that you want in your life? I know we dream about it, and some of us are even taught to pray for it, right? And somehow, just dreaming and praying, we somehow feel like we have the right to get that thing. Well, it's taken me 48 years to figure out the secret of success. And that is to be in radical, intentional action. Yeah, I'll repeat that again. Radical intention. And by the way, consistent action. So if you're looking to up-level your life, and get that feeling of, God, I've really done well. I've succeeded. This is awesome. Then I want you to learn how to stay in action. Every single day, doing little or big steps to accomplish the goals that you want. Are you willing to go through whatever challenge is put in front of you? I want you to think about that, because we want success, but we don't want the challenges which come with it. We don't want the setbacks. We don't want the things that don't quite go right. You've got to be able to take it all in. You've got to take the wins with the challenges. And you've got to take the challenges and let them fuel you up to be even more determined to keep moving forward.